On the headline of journals on the first day of May, the people had gathered overlooking the bay. For two fishermen who were long over time, as they set out their pots on the lobster trap line, Clifford and Louie, two very fine chaps, spent many long hours preparing their traps. But little they knew, when lobster season came round, their boat would capsize and our loved ones would drown. In less than 2 hours, they laid the first line. But the snow filled the skies in a very short time. On their second trip out, the time had dragged on. And Louie's father on shore knew something was wrong. He sent for the Mounties who came to the shore. While out o'er the bay, the chopper did soar. It twisted and turned, and in the wind it did lurch. And in less than 2 hours, they called off the search. In the evening, the skies became clear. To find the two men before dark was our fear. To recall the chopper was our main concern. Our requests were denied, it would not return. For Caroline and Stanley, there was no sleep that night. Many friends came to visit and comfort their plight. But how do you comfort little children forlorn, who ask of their mommy, when will daddy come home? Families of Bennett's and Stan Connolly grieve for their loved ones lost to the sea. For two fishermen so young and so fine, who gave up their lives on the lobster trap line. Yes, they gave up their lives on the lobster trap line.